Hey, what's going on, guys? If you haven't already seen from the thumbnail or the tweet that I posted about it, I got third on the Soul Standard leaderboards. I was 1156, and I dropped quite a bit. As you can see, I'm 39th right now. But if I would have stopped at 1156, I'd be sixth right now, 2 points behind Squishy. So I probably should have stopped. I kept getting teammates that were a lot lower than me, and I made some mistakes, obviously, as well. So I dropped a bunch on that, but I'm still 39, so I'm going to be grinding that back up. Let's see what I am right now. 1085, so I'll be grinding that back up. And then in ones, I got 44th, so I am 1165 in ones. So that's what I'm going to be playing here today. I have the settings on pretty low. I usually play with the, I'll show you. I usually play with the world detail on high quality, and then like maybe some ambient occlusion or whatever. But I'm not going to have those on because I kind of want to have like some real good frames for this episode. But I'm going to be upgrading my PC really soon, so... that won't be an issue. I'll still be able to have really high quality settings on with good frames. So, yeah, if you guys enjoy the video, leave a like and comment, and let's hop right into it. Alright, let's go. Holy shit. Gonna go for boost. I think he missed the boost. Yeah. Should be able to flick him. There we go. Yeah. I won't lie, I'm a bit nervous right now, but I'm ready to go. He gave me too much time. He probably should have challenged, challenge right away. Let's go. He's probably gonna score that. Yeah. It's just a bad kickoff. He's burning me on these kickoffs at the moment. He's gonna steal the boost? Yeah. I'll fake challenge this. I missed. Got a good touch though. We got it. Let's go. I knew I couldn't score it, but yeah, that worked. He might score it. No. Could have scored there. Fake. Oh my goodness, that is nasty. Hey, you guys are looking at new and improved mittens. I was beating a lot of pros and semi-pros players yesterday in solo standard. And I've been playing really well. And I like the Dominus a lot more now. So it's also a big change for me. Nope. I'm just forcing him into the mistakes right now. I'm making myself look way bigger than what I am from my positioning at the moment. I gotta keep that. I'm gonna try fake, because if I get 5-1, he might forfeit. Ah, he blocked. Don't drop in. Please. Ah, that's my fault. Hey, you gotta gamble with the fake sometimes. I probably could have lifted it over him or around him. Fake air dribble, I'll just try to get a good 50 on this. There we go. He goes for boost. Yeah. Ah, bad play by me. I should have stayed where I was at. I was moving too fast. Alright, let's go. I gave him too much time again. Alright, I need to bring this back now. Should have challenged right there when he lifted it. I could have beat him with an aerial. Able to catch that. Miss it. I have a lot of boost over him right now. Still have good boost advantage. Yes. Alright, good. That was a pretty awkward flick, but it worked out. Alright, let's go. Bad challenge. Oh, all of his goals have been pretty weak except for one of those power shots. He probably thinks I don't have much boost. I miss, yep. Dumb play by me again. Well, I made that. I felt like that was going in. Shit, now he's probably gonna get one. Yeah. That was my fault. I thought it was going in. Panicked. Alright, here we go. Pushed up too deep. Yeah, I shit the bed here. I was up by 4 goals. Got too ahead of myself. Hurts, but whatever. It's okay. We'll see what I dropped. We'll just see. Alright, let's go. Good. Thanks, I guess. That was a good demo. No. Ah, that was terrible. Should be one here though. What a freestyle. That was some bullshit right there. Oh, that was ugly. That was so ugly. Beat him to the boost here. Yeah. There we go. He could have got a good counterattack if he would have read that. Well, this is risky for me. I'm gonna try fake. Even though this burned me last time. Oh, the whiff. This guy doesn't have much boost though. Oh, I just gave it to him. Why did I backflip? Why did I backflip? I could have just kept going and stole from him. No worries, I'm gonna dominate this guy, I feel. There we go. I know, I can just kind of tell that this guy's a bit weaker. Probably because I lost the game. I was on quite a win streak there for a bit. Before I started recording this goal. Wow, he missed that. If I would have got that on target, that would have been good. Dumb shadows everywhere. Yeah, right here. If you're gonna shadow. Yeah, I should just backed off. I didn't need the shadow there at all. Thank you, sir. Try to win it clean. Good, 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 good. Another one. Forfeit, forfeit, sir. No, I'll try to win it clean, go for like a ceiling shot. No. Snipe. Nope. Nice. That was a tough angle. Yeah, he knows that was a tough angle. Nice. Thank you, everybody. Why? Why are you leaving? Oh, the save. Steel boost, yes. Why, sir? Why do you have to hit me? Thank you. GG. Okay. Oh, that celebration. Land on the hood. Oh, I tried. Painted birthday cake. What color is that? White? That's cool. Oh, I went back up Division 2. Good. Let's see what it says from last game. Oh, wait. 44. Am I still the same? Maybe I went back to, like, basically where I was. Yeah, alright, let's hop in another one. Go. Looking for glory. Steel boost. I got a good touch on that actually. Wow, I should have scored. This guy's playing very aggressive. I'll take that into account. Great pass. What a save. Boost. Thank you. Good boost steal by him. Nice, another crazy save. I have nothing. Oh my goodness, almost another one, dude. He had such a boost starve on me. Alright, he's going really fast, but I should be able to burn him, I think. Ow. We'll get it. Let's go. No way he gets that block. Yes. He's just going for the boost so much. Loves to starve. Wow. Just playing it side to side, getting me the waste boost. Missed the demo. Money, let's go. Grinding out here. Holy. Could try fake. Here we go. Why you do it? do it once, and then I just forget about it. Miss, thank you. Good save. Probably doesn't have much boost. Get that demo in. Burned him? No? That was my fault. Again. Didn't need to go up on the wall for that, I could have just backed off. Drop, probably. Come on, give me this one. The boost. And I gave him a goal. No, he missed. Gotta get a good touch here. He's gonna go for boost. I'm gambling. Bumped him. He missed. Good. No way, I gave it to him. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm sorry for like whining, but I hate this, dude. When I give people games, it's so stupid. You know? Like, I could, you know, that's whatever. And I don't tilt like this when I'm on my own. I wouldn't lose this game when I'm on my own, not filming. But there's just something about when I'm filming that makes me, on edge. And I'm always like, I analyze everything and whatnot, so. More heavily than I would when I'm just searching on my own. But, you know, it's all good. Get better with it. Alright, let's go. I'll fake first. Wow, what a shot. I don't know how he still, like, I don't know how he got that one. This guy's getting some good challenges. Getting that boost steal was key right there. If I didn't get that, I wouldn't score. There we go. Let's go, boys. Good boost steal. Hopefully he doesn't counter fast.
Yeah,
no, I should have kept that on the ground, maybe. Not sure. Yeah, probably. It's gonna be dangerous. Ah! That hurts, man. That hurts. I always do this to myself. I get burned by this probably more than anybody, that right there. Need to work on that, not panicking when they have that time. I don't really panic, I just get over aggressive. Jeez, this guy's recovery's too fast. Alright, let's go. I can get two. Oh, I should have scored there. No. Oh my goodness. Well, this guy outplayed me, but I made too many stupid mistakes. That's alright. That is okay. Yeah, I dropped down. I'm probably quite far down there now. It's alright. Try to guard it back up here. Alright, same guy. He's good, so hopefully I can beat him here. Nice shot. Gotta start burning this guy. Trying to dribble him is not gonna work. I just gotta play fast, like he's doing, till I get some space. Yeah, see, he just knows that I got nothing right now. Come on. Yeah, I'm blowing right now. It's alright, I had a feeling once I started filming I would not play well. That's alright, hopefully I can pick it up here. Only down two. Yeah, that was dumb by me, there's no way I'm scoring that. We got one back. Here we go. Getting burned by these power shots. This makes me want to switch to Octane. I need better 50-50s right now. I'm just getting outplayed. I never would play like this. Oh, Phil, man, why do I have to do this? I forfeit. Yeah, well, I'm off the top 100 leaderboards now, but I will grind to get this up. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do, like which grand champion I'll probably be able to hit first. But, yeah, I'm gonna have to grind and get better at once. I mean, I was doing well all day. I mean, I wish I was recording then. But, yeah, I kind of figured when I would hop on the record, when I would start filming, then I wouldn't play very well. But that's alright. If you guys still enjoyed, leave a like and comment down below. And if you're new around here, you can subscribe for more daily Rocket League content.